People keep confusing legal with rap. As if we ain't had plenty of laws that was good-hearted and wrong-headed.